no time to explain. We have to go to a Tigrex quest. So let's just depart.
Explored a tiny fraction of the continent. The new world's huge. Who knows what else is out there?
And according to the roadmap, we are getting more fan favorite monsters on June. I wonder if the console and the rest of the guys are getting the favorite monster at the same time. Highly unlikely, but let's hope. Take this gadaf, the scout flies retarded. That's where I was going. Where's the Odogram? Shit! I'm the only one. Remember, this is a two-player difficulty Tigrex. So I'm basically There we go. The problem isn't when he's not enraged. The problem begins when he gets enraged. There, we got this. What in the world? Oh! He's enraged. Let him die somehow. There we go. Okay, I'm learning the strategy a bit. Better call in some help. Gumball, okay. Not a bad name, per se. I'm gonna undertake a special investigation to eradicate the Ralphinos once and for all. Where's the max potion? You wanna come in the way, right? Potion! Finally. Now to find them. There we go. Bastard. on. So silent
in this fight
allows me to concentrate.
See?
Top up. And also quickly back to normal, isn't it? Let's hope this is the last time he gets enraged. Done yet? Fuck you. I'm not here to antagonize you or anything. This is final stage. Oh, he's enraged. He's enraged. The one thing we have going for us right now is near health potion. No! Oh shit! You really need to take an anger management class. I thought I was the one with anger issues. That's it! It's been a very long while since I've severed somebody's teeth. Damn, if I would have landed in the water, I would be done. Hit. Where's the rock strip? Something. Shit. Let him rest or whatever. Chit. Is it heading back to its nest? Yes, it is. Good for me too. Because I didn't know how long I would have held out otherwise. Thank you. Tommy always has to be in the middle, right? There we go! There we go!
That just leaves Brachy Dios. Wanna head back for a quick rest and a bite to eat?
Quick rest? No. A very big rest? Hell yes. I deserve it. Faints. Not bad. All in all, it was a good thing.
We're halfway there.
The frozen anginat is still there.
I'm counting on you.
Okay. It's a miracle I didn't cart even once in this one. Fucker took everything I had. Next up is Brachy Boy, but before that, I guess we deserve some rest. Let's see what his armor looks like. I mean, if we have done this much, we deserve to see his armor.
That's alright, Pickle.
By the way, my Nagahuga armor is done. But I still can't use it because I lack some gems. Anyway, that's it for this episode. So keep liking, sharing and subscribing. And take care, guys.